The Senate resumes plenary session after adjourning for 3 weeks to attend to the 2020 budget. A huge part of Tuesday's legislative business is devoted to confirming nominees for various appointments. President Buhari had sent the names of 16 nominees to the Senate for confirmation as members of the board of the Niger Delta Development Commission. The upper house, however, rejects the nomination of Dr. Joy Nunye, representing Rivers State, on the board.
Dr. Yembe Nguyen, member representing Rivers State on the NDC board, was absent and could not be screened. Her nomination is therefore not recommended for confirmation.
The NDDC has been at the center of controversy recently, with President Buhari ordering an audit of the NDDC following persistent criticisms of the commission. This has called to question the thoroughness of the oversight by the National Assembly on the commission in the last few years.
This, I think, is not an indictment of us, but I think we are supposed to worry, because we are supposed to continuously oversight wherever public funds are put for the development of our people.
The Senate also confirms the appointment of Justice John Soho as the Chief Judge of the Federal High Court and Justice Benedict Kanyip as President of a National Industrial Court.
Chairman and other senators.
Meanwhile, the governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria, Godwin Emefiele, appears before the Senate Committee on Finance to explain the rationale behind the exchange rate it used for three key projects under the Presidential Infrastructure Fund. Mr. Emefiele had failed to heed the committee's summons twice, prompting it to issue another invitation. But at the meeting, the CBN governor requests the discussions hold behind closed doors.
Chairman, sir, at this joint juncture, given the fact that the stamp duties matter and other related matters, particularly the stamp duties matter, is a matter that is currently at the High Court, I would like to crave your kind indulgence, sir, that you permit us to speak off camera.
In the private meeting, the CBN governor is expected to explain why the exchange rate of 325 instead of the official 305 Naira rate was used for the projects under the Presidential Infrastructure Development Fund. Linda Akibe, Channels Television News.